Oh. Really? Load. Save.
Hold up.
That's just a lever. Yeah, that's just a lever. Well, how am I getting over there then? Alright, I think there's another way. No, we're gonna have to go that way. Hey, we ain't been in this water. Let's go check this water out. Oh wow, there's a whole bunch of stuff underwater by the looks of things. And these levels are big. Let's make a hasty exit. We need a your phone fell on your face. Oh shit. I guess we need to open something then, because that looks like a way for something, but yeah, we need to open this. It's not one of those ones you can just open. Alright, cool, good to know. what's this way? Oh wow, we need a mechanical scarab. That's also a movable block. Alright, we're not going this way just yet. Seems to be another dead end. For now at least. Door. Oh wait, we have a lever. Oh, what? 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 Where the f... Where the bloody hell was that? The other side of that room? It is. Wow, that's a tight timer. Alright. Of course. Jesus Christ, that is tight. That is really, really tight. No, it's not that. All right. Got it. Wow, that was tight. So tight. I had to flare cancel there. Maybe not dev intended, but... That was tight.
Ah!
just checking. Just checking. Alright, let's go see what's in here. Oh, okay. What's the point in opening that? Oh, there's something down there. Okay. Gotcha. Still need this crowbar or pickaxe. Okay. Hey, what's this down here? Come on. Oh, this is my way in. Was it? No, it was. Yeah, that was a timed run, yeah. Okay. I did not spot that before. I just skip all that? Probably not, but it's worth a try, isn't it? Nah, okay, right. Thought of everything. A pillar. Looks like a pillar. It is indeed a pillar. Don't remember seeing a receptacle for it. But we have a pillar. What was in this door? Oh, that's a secret. Secret in plain sight, eh? That seems like the end goal. But we need to get up here so we can get over. Yeah, we need to get over there. We've been up there. Sounds like a good idea there, T-Tac. What's for lunch? Oh, pancakes. Too shabby. Know me, there's probably a way. Probably a way to get up. From here. Jumps in this. Not difficult, it's just awkward. Far. I'm sure that's too far. Maybe not. Yeah, it's too far. Where's photo mode when you need it? I need to find my path there to get this other side. Thank you. There's a doorway there. Yeah, there's a doorway there. Ooh. New painting and new studio, eh? Sounds good. We need to get up there. Doesn't look like there's any way across from there though. Must be able to... Oh, there's my pickaxe as well. So we do have to get up here. How? There's my pickaxe. Oh, bugger. Oh, man. I do find out where this pillar's going. Hello. Ah, what's this? Oh, it's a secret. It's a secret. Yay, secret. Might as well save it. How many is that? 5. Wow, more than half of the secrets. Swimming in them. How the bloody hell am I getting up here? I haven't found anywhere to put, like, this pillar. Oh yeah, I got a key. Where's that going? Yeah, I got a pillar and a sapphire key. Oh man. I've got a whole bunch of stuff that needs using. I moved your living room upstairs and the painting studio downstairs. I have more room downstairs, so now potentially have a handful of people over for a workshop. Sounds good. Start instructing people in that as well, yeah. Going in there. Hold it now. Ah, well, here's my key. Oh no, I thought that was a box. Okay, it's just a pillar. Alright. Gotta hold your fist. What the? What the indeed? Uh-oh.
No! The line must be drawn here! This far! No farther!
I guess you can talk as well. We can communicate through our thoughts. So, who are you? I was the Emperor's Vizier. Did he curse you to become a camel? No, I kind of cursed myself. Is part of the curse to keep sabotaging me? My goal was not to harm you. Tell me everything. It started long ago when I discovered the horrors that you saw down there. I stood up against the Emperor and he threw me down here. I was working on my escape, but the Emperor decided to kill me on the spot. However, I know some basic magic myself. I managed to prolong my life for a bit and use it to try and help other prisoners, and I managed to transfer my soul into a creature in close proximity. It turned out to be a camel. Lol. I know. Wait a minute. The skeleton that gave me a shovel, that was you. Lara, lol. Indeed. That was you. Yes, I managed to lift my body by magic. I thought it was the most convenient rigor mortis ever. Jesus. Jesus Christ. No, Jesus Seacroft, my own creator. Oh, okay. Please continue. Anyway, I was hoping that someone will manage to escape. So I managed, what now? I discovered the Emperor preserved his energy inside an artifact. Its spirit has to be destroyed. You can't do that. Not in this life form. And certainly not alone. So we'll do it together. That's the plan, yes. About our previous encounters. Sorry, I had to test if you are worthy. Because getting the artifact is just the first step. We have to face several tests contained inside the artifact. If it goes wrong, the Emperor might rise again. And also, I wanted you to see the dungeon yourself. I'm still a little mad about that. I'll buy you a milkshake. Nice. Whatever. So, will you open this door? Not yet. Why? Behind this door is something that will help you reach the artifact. Isn't that an additional reason to open it? Before we go for the artifact, I need my spellbook back. So I have to find it? Yes, so I can help you later. How do I know I can trust you? Here is an item I managed to obtain. I heard those are required around here. It smells like... Ooh, I don't know. I don't want to know where that's been. What were you using it for? Never mind that. Oh God. When you find my book, bring it here. Right. Oh, that was awesome. I like that. So I've got two of these pillars now. That was a good laugh, to be fair. I still don't know where these pillars are going. Is this open now? Maybe? No. Hey, another pillar. Didn't I pick that up? Oh, that's another pillar. So we need three or four? God.